low prices and no questions asked.
I can rebuild the last part of the compass, but I'll need some samples of polychriton. And once you get those, I can rebuild the key and give it to Scarlet, and it'll help her find where the treasure is buried, and she'll marry me, and we'll have 100 babies, and I'll never die. It'll be perfect. Treasure of the sands for months now. I'll rebuild the compass for her.
Do not curse or expose yourself. I am the Censorod. All lewd behavior must be stopped. A deviant known as P3RV-E is in possession of sexually explicit materials. Please murder him because morality.
Yeah.
pretty sure she regrets kicking me out to the rust yard. Once I give you the last piece of the compass, you'll need to combine all four pieces and take them to the Magnus Lighthouse. That is where you will find the burial place of the lost treasure of the sands.
Two words, my friend. No repos.
Great, great, great. That's enough. Come back and I'll forge the replacement compass piece for you.
Come back to the damage. This film is disgusting. I will determine the exact mathematical level of its disgustingness after further study. Stop undressing me with your eyes. Echo software piracy eats away at the moral fabric of society. Several sand pirates have bootlegged copies of the latest Echo simulation programs. Murder them and retrieve the ill-gotten goods. Huh?
even done this. One room and scrub the brain. I'll suck you. It's my empire.
Only Alt-DRM could shoot the user in the face. A robot can dream.
Merchandise anywhere else. I've made sure of that.
Thank you. done.
Crichton, gimme! And this goes there. And tighten that. Cut that down just a hair. Aha! Here you go. The last piece of the compass. Now give that to Scarlet, along with the tapes. And she'll love me again. And if she doesn't, I'll follow her, and I'll smell her, and I'll just make her love me.
You got the compass piece? Great. Now give Habit that little gift I gave you and come on back.
I can smell her. A gift from Scarlet? I knew it. I knew she cared.
Oh, sorry about that, Habit. Oh, I forgot to mention you were carrying a rather large bomb around with you, didn't I? Many apologies. Now just bring back that last compass piece so we can find out where the treasure's buried.
But it's time to assemble the compass. Find out where Captain Blade buried his treasure. Here, this is my piece of the compass. Take it. Now, combine it with the other three pieces of the compass you've collected on that table over there. There it is. Compass of the Sands. Please grab it. And now we've treasure to find. Take the compass to Magnus Lighthouse.
Hi, I'm Natalie, and I love a man who can go very fast. Go drive your skiff around in circles very quickly. I find this sexually attractive.
Magnus Lighthouse a few years before he died. His notes say that if you take the compass to the top of the lighthouse, it'll show you exactly where the treasure is buried. Of course, Blade's notes also had a lot to say about society being secretly run by sentient tacos. He kind of went off the rails there near the end.
Thank you.
drove so very fast. Come back to me so I can tell you how great you are. Huh?
Before me, which you won't, of course, but just in case, be careful of the Leviathan. It ain't Roscoe, as I may have already mentioned, and Blade's notes say it will die to protect the treasure chamber.
That must have hurt.
Close we are to finding the treasure. Sounds rather miffed. Pretty awesome, right?
Huh?
Find somewhere to place Blade's compass, and we'll find out exactly where the treasure is buried. My friend, and don't worry, I still need your help to get past whatever traps there might be in the treasure chamber. I will not betray you until we find the treasure room.
I'm hiding the blasted treasure. It got my entire crew killed. But if you want to die looking for it, have fun. This is Captain Blade. Signing off for good.
Said to you, you're an awesome warrior, a real stand-up individual. But my men and I just just reached the spot pointed out by the lighthouse, so this is where I say...
Capitalism. You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your head. Good luck.
So the bad news is the Leviathan swallowed us. The good news is it's taking us to the treasure room. But the best news is, do you remember my pet Roscoe? I found him!
is yours, my friend. They were amazing, weren't they, Lionel?
Correct.
I agree.
It's the story of how the Vault Hunters defeated the treacherous Captain Scarlet and slew the Leviathan. And as the sun set on Pandora, the Vault Hunters realized that while they'd found Captain Blade's lost army, the true treasure of the sands had been inside them all along. The end. How was that?
That last part was really hokey.
Yeah, it felt kind of contrived, didn't it?
Extremely. But otherwise, you ended that story pretty well. For a dirty little orphan.
Thanks.
Ah, don't mention it. I gotta teach somebody to tell these stories when I'm gone. Might as well be you.
Yeah. I love you, Marcus!
That's weird.